Hey everyone! Hope everyone is safe and well. So for the most stream yesterday, I'm back to normal schedule now. Yesterday it was just literally all the remaining symptoms that I was having just cranked up to 11, but I'm a lot better now, hopefully. We shall be back to the usual schedule. One sec. Oh, bugger hell. Why isn't this working? Oh, my PC's been a bit of a dick. On OBS. Hey, there we go. Right, so we're back in the... I think it's pronounced Haligtree? I think. I thought it was Melania's Haligtree, but apparently this is named after her brother, the guy that was in the egg. So there's that. One sec. I did change something. There we go. Okay. Instead of the blood splatter thing, we've got the frost. Hopefully it'll deal a little bit decent damage. And I did remember to put everything away. Sweet. Right, so straight off the bat, we've got the veteran's gear. We've got a shield from... That's a Distinguished Great Shield. It's plus 25, it's maxed. And the same for the Serpent's God Sword. Yeah, God's Curved Sword, even. Speaking of which, my brother was on... This, he plays it on the PC. I've got it on PC as well. And he's found this, but a plus two. So I was like, ooh, okay. But he found it over... Yeah, somewhere. Right, anyway. Some sort of combat go- oh, never mind, it's the ants down there. Oh, nearly forgot about him. Hi, dude. Oh, you son of a bitch. Remember this douchebag. That didn't work out well, did it? Now that hit me through the stairs when I was a mile in front of it. There's another one down there. So why didn't that give me health back? Oh. Oh, great sight over there. Where are my souls? Apparently a mile away. Am I supposed to jump that way, or...? Ow. Maybe out that way. I don't seem to be getting health back for killing them. Which is a bit strange. There's my souls. What the? Might have some of them plants underneath us. Yeah. Took ages to summon, did it? Iron greatsword. Hey. What we got here? Ooh, another one. Max out another physical weapon. It'd be nice if I had another one of these swords. Yeah. Smithing 8. Trying to figure out. That doesn't seem to be useful, that bit where these ants are. This one doesn't add. Does this frost build up? So I can have cold build-up, blood loss, and poison, but no other... Oh, it's because, okay. Oh, there was an item there. But is it really worth taking out 3 ants? Probably could have done that more. Over there. Look, I'm sliding. Weird. it's not worth. Where does this go? Ooh, hello. All that for a feckin' butterfly. The plus side, I'm now getting health back for kills. So I'm guessing the magic damage was killing them, and it wasn't allowing that to count as the sword doing it. So I was within stone 9. Okay. With summoning snails. Got a one over there. Snails. Any more? So I heard some big land on the floor there. That's a lot of them guys over there. That's a lot of them guys. I don't know what these things are called. There's a fair few of them in there too. Missed. Damn it. Probably a better way to get to there, but it was worth a shot, right? Fucking feet are killing me. Feckin' snails again. Oh, my snail. Oh, hello. a ladder in there, is there? Not like that. No. Get to there then. That height to help me get this way. Damn it. Melted mushroom. Way down there, the way to get back up there. Up the way down there, okay. Here, one of them dung beetles, I think they're called. And this is like a shortcut area, and then I can just climb up there. Free health, I'll take it. I remember using that weapon. Sacramental bud. Oh, we got a big boy in that one. Ah, you bitch! Hey, got all the flasks back, nice. Now, when we went down that ladder, wasn't there a door that we couldn't open? Oh, this little building and that building. Oh, that was a waste of time, wasn't it? Didn't even push any button. Okay. There's 200 K's worth of rooms on the getting back. It's a passive effect. Huh. Yes, that works. Oh, apparently there's another one of the guys that we killed that had this weapon that gives you the other part of the armor. I think we got... Oh. Legs, I believe. This. There's another bit that gets you the chest piece. No, Redan's Greaves for... I mean, you can basically kill him. I think. Yeah, you could kill him straight off the bat, really. And have a damn good set of armor for the rest of the game. Twin Greaves, I've just realized that even every single toe has its own little bit of armor. Oh no! Damn it! Oh well. Ooh, hello. Like a middle finger right there, that door, just in case you fall out of it, isn't it? Ah, that's gonna be a spellcaster there. That's the boss area we were on about. You know my dumbass is gonna have to end up summoning people in for that. Oh, we got another spellcaster there. Let me guess, another one on this side? Apparently not. Run, bitch, run! Woo! Bitch is headbutting me in that. Shit, welcome in, but it really is a gorgeous game. And the fact that this complete area that I'm in now is completely optional blows my mind. Oh, bitch headbutton. Since when are wizards so freaking tanky? Damn. And this optional area, I think it's all to do with Scarlet Rot. So far, everything seems to have that kind of vibe to it. What's that, peeps? So it's humid here today. So I thought it was going to have a cool breeze, but apparently not. And if I close the window, because ice cream vines outside, and I am not going to deafen you all. But yeah, this entire area, it's called the Haligtree, however you pronounce it, that thing in the title. I think this has got one mega big boss in it, which is completely optional. Like, this entire thing's optional. And so far I've been here for 40 minutes, plus... how long yesterday? Oh, yes, the day before, sorry, when we were on the stream. I'd say about an hour and a half we've been here. I mean, granted I'm a slow player. And then we've still got this area over here to do. It's probably something I've missed here. And I mean, I've missed God knows what sorts of stuff over here. I didn't find the Berserk Sword. Kind of sucks, because I mean I would never use it because I'm not a two-handed weapon kind of person, but it would be nice. Right. Early hoop. I don't know how to get over there. Okay, so either deal with these knobheads or just run straight to a battle over there. I'll fall off the edge. Crap, this has come to bite me back in the ass, hasn't it? Hey Dan, how you doing, mate? Yeah. One big treehouse, it's like, well, an entire city in a tree in this case. Here's a horror Simpson style, eat your heart out. You're well better? Oh, good to hear. I'm the same, honestly, I'm feeling miles better today. The reason I didn't stream yesterday is just I couldn't think, I couldn't barely eat. Even last night I couldn't get to sleep properly. I didn't get to sleep till about 5 o'clock this morning. They're congregating at the bottom of the flipping ladder now. God damn it. That was flipping pointless. I'd rather hit you, so I don't know how that works, but okay. Had sniffles left, but she'll soon be gone. Nice. That's to get a sneak attack up on him. I'm not chancing that. Not happening. Couldn't make it any more obvious that there's a person here, mage. So take him on. And then take the other one on. It should work out quite a bit better. Woo! The holy hell was that?
Keeping.
These bitches are tanky, you know? Yeesh. Yeesh. mean, I know the point of these two mages is to basically make it so I've got little health or even number of flasks left for when I get to the boss, but this is ridiculous. I don't even know if they were worth bothering getting back. Where's this go? Going back up. Kind of sucks because just spent all this time to get. Thanks, phone. This is right next to the beginning. Yeah, there's a flip. I mean, yeah, but I'll take the shortcut, I guess. Ah, if I rest there, though. Let's see if I die first, then we'll teleport back to this one to use the shortcut. If I use it now, these stupid mages are going to come back. Right, this is a boss area if I ever saw one. Oh, we do have some people here today. He needs to be careful when he gets summoned in. Yeah, that's a boss area. We summoned him first, but he's here first. Yeah, next. Careful, mage person. Y'all ready? Yeah, boss fight. Loretta, wait. We've got her as a spirit. I love the horse armor. That is... That's the key on the headpiece. Jesus Christ! He just wiped half of the flipping boss's health out. Oh, here he goes again. Oh, Get it! Yeah! Both get a bow. You see that mage? Holy shit! Like just pulling in every meteor from around the flipping home time and realm of existence to shoot at that bitch. But we fought. Hello. Hello. I can't interact with this. Let's have a look at the war sickle. The halberd and Loretta's slash. Physical and magic damage. Scales of strength, intellect, and dex. Needs 20 strength, 20 intellect, and 15 dexterity for it. I can't interact with this feckin'. Let me interact with this. Let's do a cheeky reboot. I just realized we're level 145 and we've got 145 hours in the game. I don't get why it wouldn't let us interact with that. That was strange. Looking at my notes here, it's a fucking mess. I've got numbers and God knows what looking all over the place. You know the meme where the ladies try to do this like mad equation and there's all sorts of math symbols flying across the screen? Yeah, that's what this bit of paper looks like, and I could not tell you for the life of me what half of it was for. Hey, we can use it now. Cool. Should be able to level up. 140k to level up, okay. Might as well get 55 health, and then we'll stop getting all these up as well. I don't know why Arcane's at 11. Bit of an odd number to have it have. But, eh. Hero, by the way, good luck. That's actually, they're getting appraised for that. There you go. Still working our way down. I dread to think what's at the bottom of this place. I've got a good idea what is. All I know is that it is not going to be fun in the slightest. So, oh, look at this ladder. Whee! There's a lift there. Okay, cool, cool. Little bit of a staircase here. Ooh. That's it. I need the somber ones, you bitches. Damn it. How many ancient ones have I used, got now? Two. I've used two. The sword and shield I've got equipped right now. Fires four great arrows from the magic great bolt at once. My character on the PC could use that. I've got a mage on the PC version. My brother's a dex user. He uses the twin blades. And this, for some reason, I can't get on the PC. Did exactly the same as what I've done on this one and still can't get at it. I don't need it on this character, I need it on the bloody mage I've got, but nope. Gonna go down again, I guess. Flipping good speed, too. This place was gorgeous. This is on the Xbox X. You know, what was it going to be on the Xbox S and the what's the newest Xbox called? Series X, I think it's called. I mean, mine's an Xbox Day One X, I think. I think that's what we're calling it. Either way, the original Xbox One. That's what I'm on. PS5, PC. Well, my PC can't handle this game much. Right, we've got a clean rotten knight up ahead. Protecting my sight of Grith. What are you doing in my swamp? Heckin' wonderbar. And dead. At least we just spawned right there. He's a lot harder than he used to be. Seems obvious now why we're in a harder area. Duh, Des. Stupid idiot. Pardon me. So there's going to be another boss out of here with another summon pool right there.
Hi, peoples. Pick some of blue wood.
Ah, that's what that is on them. Okay, so they can only explode themselves, they don't detonate after death. And this guy with the trumpet is the blindest son of a gun I've ever done seen. The actual patrol saw me before. Not a chance in hell if I gotta fight another one of them. Oh, they suck. Retaliate if I keep spamming it. Golden 12. Okay. So what's the chat up to today? Bye, dude. Son of a bitch just landed down there. Well, I thought I was going to get some free health. Nope. Yeah, she did the exact same thing as your friend there. Yep. Yeah, they said brother for some reason there. That's the perfumer's bottle kind of skill. Okay. Big ass tree. Ooh, tree. Have it. You know what's weird? The fact that my weapon's max damage and it didn't one shot that guy with a backstab. Kind of mental, that. Not looking forward to fighting that stupid tree. An item down there. That seems to be what that tree's protecting. Whether it's a good item or not is a different matter. All that noise and that guy over there still hasn't getting up. Seems fairly content on looking at that bit of the wall, didn't he? We got any stones and keys? Yeah, we got two. Nice. Hi, Mr. Tree. Let's have a look. Cheeky little ding dang do. Triple rings of light. To stay on the inside of the railings tree thing. If you want to just drop off there, that's a lot less hassle for me to have to deal with when I get over there somehow. Isn't there something in here? No, that's just death. Huh. That's fucking cheating, isn't it? An infinite flipping holy light barrage. Who's any friends here? Oh, there is. Sundry Splash 208. Let's go mess some stuff up, Sundry. Holy crap. Twellies. We can have a bow. He's got the berserk sword. Invaded. Jesus Christ. Yeah, he's got two rivers of blood swords. So that's like, what, two hits and it's instant blood loss. God damn, some people just need to go outside and touch grass, you know what I mean? No friends here now, is there? Oh, we got two friends. Billy Goat Bamf. And Harood. Off he goes. Go on, Billy Goat, go mess stuff up. Holy damn! Kind of frickin' sorcery is this guy wielding? I'm just summoning these guys in for the fun of it now. This guy's just wrecking everything. Having the sword equipped full of healing me. I don't know where they are though. Woods, where you go? Oh, there's one. There's Harold. Did it go bamf where you are? Oh, you're down here. Jesus. Oh, we got the gauntlets. Harold and Billy Goat, you guys are absolute savages. Jesus. Where's he going? Oh, he went over that way. Okay, one sec, peeps, I'm following. Glad you guys know the way, because I ain't got a freaking clue. Clean one gauntlets. I've already got that full set. Whatever sword. Oh, that's the blasphemous blade. So that's what its effect is. Oosh! This is why we went this way. I'm just letting these poor bitches do all the work. I'm just loving this. Oh, and then back up this way. Okay. Oof, we made it. Okay. Grab that. We got the knight helm. Down below us. Oh, hello. This is where the tree dude is. Ah, the tree guy got in. It's frightening when Harold and frickin' Bamf are running away from it. This thing has legitimately got us pinned. Oh, headphones. Go bump. Ah, Billy Goat died. Jesus Christ. Got a Lord's rune. Yeah. Right, let's activate this. And we lost Bamf. That sucks. Don't how rude. Yeah, that's it. That's it. No, don't let you heal. Don't heal him. Oh, sacramental blood. That's them too. Can I actually break these? Yeah, you can. That's cool. That's super, super cool. We go this way now, or... Oh, Harold, where'd you go? Oh, there you are. I'm following you, but I ain't got a clue where I'm going. Oh. Was covered by roots. Oh. Chuklav! Oh, okay. Well, we're trying to get Chuck Love in here. He was having none of it. Such a big game as well. I mean, hype included, worth. Agreed there, Dan. Agreed there. But where did Harold go? Oh, he went up there, I think. Oh. Harold? Oh, shit. Damn hell. Hi, Harold. You scared the fucking Jesus out of me. Ooh. I thought he was in here. Turns out you Oh, not these things. Not in this area. Come on, fam. That's not cool. Pest's glaive. Oh, I've got another one of them now. Got a glaive named after myself. By the way, that is an OST from Xenoblade 2. Ooh. Okay, so it's not this way. Harold! Well, in for a penny, in for a pound. Wasn't worth it. Here we go. This way? Oh, okay, I'm following you, Harold. I ain't got a fucking clue, bro. Some nasty little critters in this water, though. Sorry, Harold, I got killed by the mini shrimps. Oh, you're getting killed by the big shrimp.
Okay. Shadows of the Lowland appearance in Xenoblade Chronicles 2.
I think we're getting called Xenoblade, you know. Pardon me. Who is spamming me? Oh, Dan, both Caps and I are both affiliate. Proper cool, as I said, isn't it, even? Jesus. At quiet times, you'll probably be able to hear now because I've got it tabbed. Ah, where's our little friends? Man, no friends in this area. Oh well, let's go be a douchebag. This is where I'm supposed to go. Gotta get all the way through that water, onto that branch, onto the lower branch to get up onto the ledge. Huh. Oh, I don't think this isn't the Xenoblade then. How? This bitch can shoot around corners? Essentially, in these games, if you can see it 99% of the time, you can actually go there. Oh, that's kind of dope. Ooh, dealing. Has there been a Pokemon gold set in the chat yet? Like, what type do we need to catch? Best off, good luck, and then time for Scarlet Rock.
Ladders. Because I know that is a point you can go through the sky in the first game to progress. Ooh. And we're going into the Scarlet Rock. Ooh. Wish there was one of these that was stronger. Didn't even know I had that one. Resistance and heal statuses. You got any friends here? Ah, no friends for this part of the journey. But, I mean, we did get that, so... Oh, hello. Kind of cool, you actually caught one of the waterways. But there's all sorts of hidden things along these routes and stuff as well. Like if you can do some stupidly mental jumps and like button perfect inputs, but you can get some all sorts of cool stuff. Alright, so this is the only way to go. Okie dokie. That's a boss fight area if I ever saw one. Actually, I don't even know if you can get in there. You go across there, up the roof, or around that route there. Okay. Likely down. Mm-hmm. There's an item there. If I go down there, I'm going to have to do some mad stuff to get all the way back to here, aren't I? Come on. Well, that sucked. Jesus, nah, chill. Just having a little party over there. Oh, thanks, bud. Have you seen the toes on these shoes, by the way? Look at that. Look how widespread they are. That wasn't worth picking them up, was it? Huh. Well, that's how not to drop into a room. Saw beams as I was falling down, so I'm guessing there's got to be a certain angle you jump into. I don't know what that is. <She's> like, for all I know, it's, you know, some random stuff. So that was what the whole point of dropping in there was. Okay. Let's have a look. So this is the Dragon Crest Shield Talisman. Dragon Crest Great Shield enormously boosts. Well, I'll take that one. Wonder if we can get a one for this too. Huh, look at all them arms, man, that's so unsettling. So, what's Xenoblade played on, by the way, Dan?
I've heard of it.
Any friends? Enough wins. You can play on the Switch, damn. I guess I'm switching PC. Oh, okay. See, if I had one of them... See, mine's a Switch Lite, so it's all built in one. If I had the one where you could throw to the TV, because it's got a built-in HDMI port that way, I would be able to stream that kind of stuff too, but I don't have that version. Trying to tap me through the wall. How did he die there? Oh, hello. Maybe there's a way to record it as a standalone thing for a YouTube channel. I'd probably have to get some sort of weird cable to be able to send the data from the Switch to the, well, through the graphic, end up the graphics card, the fucking capture card or something, but I don't know. Probably doing that. If I had the dock system, like if you... But, possibly. I mean, if there's a way to get the dock system and it works with the light version, you just got to get some of the Bluetooth nunchuck controller, joy controls, or whatever they're called. I would just do that, but God damn it, man.
Bastard. Oh. Oh. God damn. My back. Like all the way down my spine. My shoulders and my chest just went. Pardon me. One sec, it's starting to fucking annoy me now. There we go. It is scare slash. Which the length of a game, if even longer. Ooh. Oh, come off of it. Son of a bitch is healing when I hit him. So confused on where the fuck am I meant to go? This leg can go suck a big, fat, floppy donkey dick. Oh, feck's sake. I wonder if that knight just gives up halfway through. Nope, he climbed up. Are you going to track me all the way over here? Yeah, I didn't think so. Hey, look at him go. Woo! Yeah, boy. That's kind of cool. So, finally, anyway. Ooh, and then it slipped. Hey, Coco. How you doing? Don't know where I'm meant to go, peoples. Been in that building. Yeah, this is where we fucking started right here. I haven't got another weapon, but we'll go punch mode. All that. Right, that branch there. It's from here, this slopey bit that down there, and I swear this is what led us back here. There is the Healy boy, the Sight of Grace. Yep, right there. So all of that was a loop to do back in nothing. I'm so confused. Door over there, okay. We bailed out that way last time, didn't we? Run, bitch! Ooh. Jesus, hell, lift. Slow down, slow down. Oh. Back in a quick sec, just gonna go let the pooch out and stretch my legs. Won't be long, peeps. Everyone, I'm back. This frog in my throat. Right. Oh, he has a boss. Sentry in the chat. Does we have friends down here? Ooh, we do. Bod High 8, or body, I guess, 831. He's wearing same stuff that the all known guy wears. Search 669. Ah, we were only able to summon that guy. Don't know if we were able to summon this one either though. Da Buddha. Afro Disciple. Unable to summon. Huh. Oh, we got the Buddha. Hey, we've got Shanshu. Ah. Back. Yeah, we're going to be here a while, people. Oh, she's missing her arm. Oh, there it is. Oh, and a helmet. Oh. Got metal toesies.
I for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return.
Whose return? Hello, Melina. No, Melania, sorry.
Heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Miquella.
Yeah, we're gonna hear that a lot.
And I have never known defeat.
Oh, so she's the undefeated swordswoman. Okay. Woo! She got combos. I don't know what that rotty stuff is, but it's doing some work on her. Wait, all right, come here. Oh, she heals. Oh, you cheeky bitch. What the hell is that kind of attack? Sorry, but I do need to use a sword here. Instead of just punching them. Ooh. Thank you, shield. Thank you. Come on, get her, get her, get her, get her. You okay over there, butter? How did I miss? Just keep stealing health, the little bitch. Oh, she's got a second form. She's got a second form, man. Come on. Oh, wait, wait. People have voted this lady the hardest boss in any FromSoftware game. Yeah, she's got a second form. Yo, that's a lady in the tree, look. You see that? That's kind of cool.
Wait.
Yeah. Yeah. What the absolute? That's kind of cool looking. Yeah, there's the boss music. This is the lady who fought Radahn and his army to a stop. Why are you naked? What? Eh?
You will witness true horror.
Nope, nope, we're not looking at that. Goddess of Rot. I'm staying well away from that. Kind of attack was, but damn. Shit. I do all that damage and then get hit, and she just heals it all back up. That's. Ooh. just kick me? Whoa! Oh, damn! Lenya, you're a bitch, but that was fucking dope! How you doing, Coco? So she's the goddess of rot. Jesus. It kind of makes sense why the tree's all corrupted and stuff, but... Wow. Shit, she's hot. She's quick. So, she's stupidly quick. She can shorten the distance pretty rapidly. Every time she hits you, she steals your health. Oh, this is going to be a fun one. Buckle up, guys. We're going to have 3 hours of this shit. I went crucible in that gear. It's unable to summon BS is kind of annoying. Enable. Oh, come on, give me another player for feck's sake. Unable. Why is it just unable to all the time? Oh, more summons. What is going on? Jesus, I'm dead. I don't get why it's not letting me summon a second person. That's kind of bullshit. There is no way that all of them people are being summoned before I can get to them. Bullshit. I didn't know this was happening on the PC because my brother was having the same issue. I mean, granted, the more people are summoning in, the more chance she's got of healing, but also the more damage I should be able to output, right? And the summoning thing's crashed. Yeah, someone's failed to summon. Yeah, there we go. Just unable to summon anyone. What the fuck is the point? And I can't quit the game to rethink it. Yeah, it won't let me. But the game is something's broken. Been able to. To do here. Like, not a single person I'm able to summon. What the fuck is happening? Save the game and return to title menu. Yeah, I'd fucking love to. Watch me have someone trying to invade and their connection's so shit that it won't connect them, but I can't do his damn thing because the game won't kick them out. Because I can't go to the menu to fucking thing it won't save the game. Yep, and I can't use this either. Come on, FromSoft, pull your finger out. Do we actually have an invader somewhere? Traveler, traveler merchant boots. Same flower as Linear's. Yeah, I don't think that was here when we came down this way. No, we came down that one, didn't we? Save and exit here. Log back in and see if that helps it. Sober night, that's what? It was like at least 20 people. They just wouldn't let me summon them in. Next calibrations, network. Logging into the game. Unable to. Here we go. It's going to do the exact same bullshit, isn't it? Makes no fucking sense to me. I can't even use my summon. One hit, she's back to full health. Wrong time to do that. And people say that this game is not broken. I've got one. hope you can help, because there's no more summons. Holy crap. Certain ninja person. Holy. Woo! What the hell is he shooting there? Careful, ninja person. One time I can get someone in, and I can get rinsed. I just don't get why the game's doing this though. It's just like, no. There can't be like 1,000 people trying to summon others in right now. You know what I mean? Really? Now there's no one? Unable to summon. Here we go again. Flutella would help.
Shit.
Yeah, the tail can't really hold aggro. Well, half an hour of this crap so far. Gotta love it. Let me some people in, please. Why, game? Why? Being able to do this was the only reason I actually went and got Xbox Live. Legitimately. My boss told me to have a good day, so I went home. Nice. I've had this guy in here before. Hey, remembers me. Nice. Now, is there any other summons? One here. Savage clicks. No, just start doing that again. Okay, I'll take it. Oh shit! Flip over that. Fucking blocking then. Ow. Bitch is kicking my ass, man. Oh fuck! What even face in my direction? This bitch is so annoying. Don't even know I survived that. Bear in mind, we're still in the first four. Bays, whatever. No, they're dead. And 10 health pots. And I'm halfway. Oh, she's just healing up now. Damn, she's fast. Back. I can get two summons in. As in players, I could think I could get this, but the game won't let me. And I'm getting progressively worse and worse as the fights are going on. Wouldn't mind having that sword though. Probably won't do the same as what she does with the health steal and whatnot. What the fuck is the point? I got a piece of stone for a frickin' shield. He does. See? I'm trying to figure out what's causing this. The internet signal's freaking fantastic, so it shouldn't be that. Give me a sec. I'm just gonna swap the screen. Never mind, it seems I can't do that either, because it won't let me save my game. Let me guess, won't let me use this either? One sec, peeps. Right. Xbox is rebooting. Is anyone else having this issue? Where, like, nothing wants to work for Elden Ring, ever. Come on, Xbox. Say, come on.